bit.
Back, it's on. You want me to back it up?
Try and rack it this way a little bit so it goes on the roller.
Will do.
Right off. There he is.
Okay. These guys are babying me because I got an excuse. I got to go get my ticker worked on.
I'm going to keep up doing this and I'll be with them.
I know. We'll both go down and get stents. So we're trying to get at the grease release because it's like off by about a half a hole. So Harvey thought we could get lucky. Oh yeah, baby. Butchie's going up to get our big heating torch. Tell you what, it's definitely getting colder.
No way there, it goes down in the dirt. All right. All right,
down. Tay's getting nervous. I gotta look at that video we put up about when we were heating and bending, making our caddy. Because Nutsy said that your face, the look on your face when I lit the torch near you was priceless. Probably thought it was gonna ignite your head. All right. Ooh, that one went in there.
Yeah.
Right to the bristles.
Get a little chip out of it.
Yep.
There you go.
That's
watch
nice.
Any gaps.
Don't take the grease thing off. So anyway, we're so close yet so far. Yeah. Missed it by that much.
Right.
I'm hoping that whole cavity ain't packed solid.
Well,
probably. Well, have to heat it. By golly, you're getting to her.
Most of the time it's not, though.
It's like, no, I know. It's like digging a train tunnel. That's nice.
Good.
That's a nice surface you got there on that tire bore. Better watch it. He's gonna move and you're gonna hit him right in the elbow.
Whisper okay over there to the track.
He talks into the dirt pile.
Working with a bunch of deaf guys.
Yeah. Right. Old people.
Put you together with Ryan.
Whisper.
Get a whole bus in through there.
The tree risk whisper. Say hello! Hello! Hey, buddy boy! Say! Say, I need some dynamite! Say! Yeah, some dynamite can do it! So, anyway, I'm being pretty useless today. I'm here for moral support. Just don't hit the grease thing and break it off now. Tune in a little bit. Finally getting her back together. Getting dark. Actually went better than I thought it was going to go. Broke my come along. What I did to pull it with the excavator or something. Oh, successful rescue mission.